23-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Terrell, the ball carrier. Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
Yeah. Our student athlete might have saved the best for last with an amazing performance to close out the regular season. It was definitely worthy of another Road to Glory report. Once again, he was given the Player of the Game Award for his impressive performance this week. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, Aaron.
For Akron, the game could not have gone any better. They delivered a woodshed beating this week. The win was due in large part to our Road to Glory student athlete. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well.
This was a good win for our Road to Glory athlete because of all the things he did right. He checked off at the line when he had to. He made good decisions. He made the right reads, put the ball in the money. Just a very solid all-around effort to get his team the victory.
He caps off the year with an outstanding performance.
All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
Kirk Herbstreit, thank you very much. That wraps up this segment for our Road to Glory series. The next time our student athlete makes headlines, we'll bring you a full report. Until then, I'm Aaron.
Welcome to the MAC Championship. Tonight's matchup is between the Northern Illinois Huskies and the Akron Zips.
Thank you.
brings up second and nine. Horton to the sack. Loss of 9 yards on the play. That'll bring up third and long. Scott on the tackle at the 19-yard line. That'll bring up fourth and five. Thank you. 2 yards. That makes it second and eight. Greer makes the tackle. That's a gain of 5 on the play. That makes it third and 3.
Welcome to another edition of EA Sports Road to Glory series. The buzz behind our subject continues to grow, and as always, I am here to provide you with the latest news. At this point, it's only news when he doesn't win player of the game. For more on this performance, we bring in Kirk Herbstreit.
Thanks, EA. For Akron, the championship party started well before the final gun. They won it easily. The win would not have been possible without our Road to Glory subject. He was able to complete passes to his receivers with surgical precision. In addition, he made a good showing on the ground.
This was a good win for our Road to Glory athlete because of all the things he did right. He checked off at the line when he had to. He made good decisions. He made the right reads, put the ball in the money. Just a very solid all-around effort to get his team the victory.
After a great performance in this championship game, I expect this guy to continue the hot streak into his bowl game. All right, EA.
Thank you, Kirk. With the conference championship now in the books, we turn our attention to the bowl season. Find out what lies ahead on our next segment of the Road to Glory. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews. Football is a team game, but every year the college football world honors the individuals who performed on the highest level possible. Let's find out who won this year's hardware. Let's start with the presentation of the Heisman Trophy. Our young athlete did not become the first freshman to win the award, but simply being a finalist is an incredible honor. The Davey O'Brien National Quarterback Award was a consolation prize. This marks the first time he has been recognized for that award. To make the evening even sweeter, he was named Offensive Player of the Year and received the Maxwell Award. That will do it for this year's award presentations, but that's not the last we'll hear from our Road to Glory subject. He still has some college football left to play. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.